The Didesti monastery originally was the court of Serban Stirbei, which, in the absence of direct descendants thereof, was turned into a hermitage and dedicated to Wallachia in 1705. The church, the ruins of the house, and parts of the wall are still to be seen.